And she was very close friends with a man named Pete Brown. And there was a beach house on the coast of North Kahala on Hawaii Island that his parents gifted to him. And he decided to party. So he invited his friend Helen and a bunch of their other friends and said, come on over and we'll have good food and we'll sing some songs and we'll, you know, talk story with each other. This was days long before the airplane. So Helen goes over on the sampan from Oahu to Hawaii Island. And as she approaches this beautiful beach house property, she writes the song. And it's called Keawaiki. It goes like this.